Hey YouTubers, and a big shout out to all my new fans, friends and subscribers. This is Two Shoes Productions with a response video to one of my new subscribers and one of my new friends. They messaged me with the question of when my mum passed away, how did I feel about it, how did I cope, and is there any advice that I could give to them? Well, in all honesty, when it comes to grieving, everyone reacts differently. Some people withdraw themselves, and some people take the whole life's too short, I must go out and do this, that and the other kind of approach to it. Me personally, I withdrew for a couple of months. I couldn't stand to go to sleep at night, to the point where I couldn't sleep at night. But I slowly came out of my shell, I met new friends, and yes, and it came from there. I discovered that I was a goth, and started wearing these dark clothes, and my family thought that that was representing how I was feeling on the inside. They thought I was being a goth because I'd lost my mum. In all honesty, I always felt like this inside. I always loved rock music. Growing up, I was a huge Michael Jackson fan. I know that's not rock, but a couple of songs there, you can give me that at least. A lot of stuff happened to me after my mum died. It's kind of strange. You think that your family rallies around you and it's always kisses, cuddles, I'm always here for you kind of stuff. Not for me. I mean, my stepdad's family did that, but not my blood family. And it was really strange. It still is strange, and I still don't get on with them apart from me nana. Well, anyway, my advice to you is deal with it how you want to deal with it. As long as it's not violent or anything like that. As long as you don't hurt yourself or others. Self-harm and violence never got anybody anywhere. And if you want any more advice, please message me and I can answer you personally. And I hope this helps. I also want to do a big shout out to my friends the Trash Stars. They are an up and coming sleaze rock band. I hope I said that right. If you're interested in sleaze rock or anything like Motley Crue, I hope that doesn't offend the Trash Stars or stuff like that, then they're in my subscriptions down at the bottom there. And yeah, give them a like and see if you like them. And yeah, stay tuned, and there'll be more videos coming soon.